8.5 acres of grapes are being harvested here at the Thorncroft Vineyard near Leatherhead. From now until the end of October, vineyards across the southeast will be doing the same. Despite the sharp frosts in April, which killed any chances of this year being a bumper crop, experts believe that with the long hot summer, this year's harvest could be a vintage one.
This year should be great because we got a lot of nice sun, nice fruit. You can't make good wine without good fruit.
Considering we had very bad damage from spring frost, it's quite fantastic. We've been amazed how much we're getting from these Reichensteiner grapes.
So do you think that you're going to have a good vintage this year? You hope so.
Well, the quality is superb. We've had this lovely sunny summer and the sugars are so high we don't need to add anything. The wine will be fantastic.
English winemaking, though, still hasn't got the same reputation as France and Germany. Because it's not protected by a quality wine designation, all the wine produced is only considered experimental table wine, or plonk, by the European community, a label which those in the know say English wine just doesn't deserve.
I think it's wonderful. I think the most important thing about English wine is that they're like Alsace wines, not so much like German wines. And Alsace wines have more alcoholic degree, as English wines do, and they're much better with food. And I think the connotation that we've had with the English wines has been they're like German, inexpensive, sweet, and nasty. But they're not.
Claude Bond, what do you think is needed to make people more aware of how good some English wine can be?
Well, I think two things. Certainly a general public awareness through more publicity, more knowledge, that's got to come. And probably a recognition of the fact we do produce quality wines through an officially recognised quality wine scheme on behalf of the EC.
Despite the sale of English wine still being low-key, with only a small amount in the supermarkets, if this year does turn out to be a vintage crop, then English wine may at last come to the fore. This is Githa Hus-